Welcome back to Native Son, dear listener. Well, that was a fuel on the fire today. Yes, thankfully, my producer, Gilbert. Thank you, Gilbert. He's kind enough to bring me in a full thermos of coffee from downtown's own Tasty Patisserie. Just hits the spot. You all out there know what I'm talking about. Yes, you do. Oh, and Nancy wanted me to remind y'all that Tasty Patisserie is still filling orders for King Ca- I know, I'm not supposed to enjoy my coffee on air. Oh, Gilbert's turning red, folks. Oh, I think we'd like to have our fun, dear listener. And that's what Mardi Gras is going to be all about. Good old-fashioned New Bordeaux F-U-N. And if I sound a little enthusiastic, well, I'm sorry about it. But I am. I've talked before about being honored to be part of the crew of knights for the 10th year running. We got a heck of a float plan for y'all, and we have spared no expense in strutting and tossing. Now, this will be my first crew since my daddy died last year. Dear listener, you know how important Mardi Gras was to him. God rest his soul, he was one of the crew of knights founders. He was captain for more years than I can remember, and daddy was Rex back in 1932, for those of you whose memories go all the way back then. Oh, you know, I tell you, he'd spend weeks, that months, preparing. More than anything else, it was the tradition, feeling being part of something, of this city that he loved so. My father believed that every man had his role to play, a role contributed to the greater whole. Those Reds over in Russia, even the ones here at home, they try to sell that as equality. No, sir. There's always going to be a king. And each king has his day. I'll tell you, that coffee sure is fine. On the next episode, you better believe we're going to talk about this here story that President Johnson is considering a deal with the Russians to scale back our nuclear program. We're going to do that and a lot more right here at Native Son.
Doing up here? Help goes into the back.
I'm here to see Mr. Marcano. The name's Lincoln Clay.
That a fact? I'll be goddamned. Mind your manners while you're in there, boy, or they'll be hell to pay, you hear? Park over to the side.
Lincoln Clay! Christ, man, get a look at you!
I bet those fucking gooks shit themselves when they saw you coming.
Been a long time, Georgie.
Oh, no shit, it's been a long time. I think the last time I saw you was that night over in the French ward, right before you shipped out. Damn, but that wasn't a gas.
Oh, I seem to remember me and Ellis running from the cops. And Danny ending up in the drunk tank.
Hell, man, I bailed him out. Besides, it was worth it to knock the hell out of them cracker assholes. Smoke?
Sure.
Oh, man.
Sammy said Mr. Marcano wanted to see me.
Mr. Marcano? Shit. Make him sound like a goddamn lawyer. You just call him Sal. Come on, he's in the back.
see a goddamn thing.
Neither can they. Stay cool. We'll get through this.
Motherfuckers.
He's right there.
You gotta box him in. Damn, fucking move.
How about we...
Fuck yeah! The drill's through!
Tell me, over here.
Out there, Malice, what took you guys so long?
Piece of shit drill kept overheating. You and Lincoln both still in one piece?
Yeah, we good. Where's Danny?
He's pushing everything off to the side so that we have room to catch the money.
All right, well, once you square the way up here, we start driving it down.
But make it quick.
Motherfuckers killed the lights.
Just worry about the money. I'll deal with this.
Need to get behind something.
This all gonna get promoted.
Suspects
Let's on go. The move.
He's empty. Hit him now.
Ow, got him.
Reloading.
This hell gonna get promoted, boy. Help me up. Somebody help me up. Over here.
Suspects on the move!
Get over here!
Ain't those the guards claiming to be from Baton Rouge?
Looking for cover!
Hope there's some left for me!
Point me at him!
Get around this asshole!
Damn it, those guards will cut us down the second we make a break for it. Tell Danny he needs to get us out of here.
Hey, these bastards got us pinned down. Y'all need to figure something out.
I got some TNT. I'll put on outside the hole and detonate it.
What the fuck is that gonna accomplish?
With any luck, it'll blow a hole big enough for y'all to drop down.
With any luck, Danny, do you even know what the fuck you're doing?
Come on, it's dynamite. How complicated could it be? It's lit. Get the fuck away from the hole.
No one really knows why Sal Marcano turned on Thomas Burke.
Go to town, is everyone in? We need to go.
We're all here. Go. Hold it. Guys, coming down through the hall. Fuck, four guys. We need to get the fuck out of here. Motherfuck. Cops cutting off our escape route.
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
See what you got, motherfuckers! I see you, you
cocksucker! You don't fuck with Georgia Marcano! Keep going, don't slow down! Georgia, you got them? Come get some, you dirty fuckers! Fuck, man, fuck!
Is everyone in? We need to go!
We all here! Go! Go! Go!
Yeah, fucking move!
Guards coming down through the hall! Fuck! More guards! We need to get the fuck out of here! Motherfuck! Cops cutting off our escape route!
We'll find another way out of here. This tunnel has to go somewhere.
Where the fuck you learn to drive a boat? Let's see what you got, motherfuckers!
Someone call some firepower!
I see you, you cocksucker! Keep going, don't slow down!
You can't just stay safe and crash like
you! You don't fuck what you're doing! Come on, count them! Eat shit, you motherfuckers!
Some bitch got me!
Take that, you prick! Punch it, Lincoln! Are you out of your fucking mind? Fuck, fuck, fuck!
Everybody all right?
That was the craziest fucking thing I've ever saw.
I'm glad we're breathing and all, but what the hell are we gonna do now?
Only option is to head up.
Are you kidding me? There'll be cops all over the place.
Well, with any luck, they'll be too busy dealing with Mardi Gras. Notice us. Let's go.
Well, damn it, this ain't a gas.
Titties? I mean, god damn.
Damn it, shut your mouth before you get us arrested.
Stop, god damn it, stop! Fuck you, pig!
Hey, man, get off the phone. Right fucking now.
I insist that you apologize.
Y'all keep an eye out. We're in some deep shit and need your help.
Where are you?
Just off the parade route. Danny's hurt.
I can't get a car to you because the roads are closed off. Listen, there's a grocery store on the backside of the cemetery. Can you get over there?
Yeah.
There'll be a car waiting at the loading dock. And Lincoln, be careful, yeah? You and Ellie Sport.
We will. Sammy's having a car delivered. It'll be at the loading dock at the grocery store.
God bless the old man. Let's go.
Go
go through the bar, Lincoln.
Cocksucker, come tell me the party's over? I'll tell you when the goddamn party's over!
An untold number of federal officers was killed today when two gunmen robbed the Federal Reserve.
Fuck, you hear that? We made the news!
Shut the fuck up, Georgie! We need to keep moving!
I was telling you for the last fucking time, you need to tell me what you did with the purse.
I already done told you. I didn't take shit from that bitch.
That's not what she said.
All used in the robbery was found abandoned beneath the French ward. All units respond. Suspects are a Negro male, approximately 6'4", a white male, approximately 5'11", and two unknown accomplices. They are armed and extremely dangerous.
Fuck, they found the boat!
Thank you,
stay cool, man. We're still good.
There's something wrong with that boy.
My friend here can't handle his booze.
I know. I need to lay off the shine.
Deadline.
What are we gonna do?
Ellis.
Fucking pigs are everywhere.
Ellis, chill out. Everything's gonna be fine. All right, you guys take Danny and the money. Get to the car. I'll deal with the cops. I'll warn them off you.
Hey, no fucking way, man.
It's all right. He ain't going alone. We all got a friend in Jesus.
Amen.
All right, let's go.
Let's try there.
All units be advised. Suspect located. On scene units engaging. All units, negative visual on suspect. Begin search in vicinity. Code 3-5. Suspicious person on foot. Responding unit investigating. All units, be advised. Suspect engaging with on scene units.
Abandoned search. Return to patrol.
Lieutenant. Suspicious individual on foot. Officers investigating. All units in vicinity be advised. Suspect engaging with on-scene units.
Gotta be somewhere. Let's just keep looking.
Oh, he'd be up to no good.
Gotta be somewhere. Let's just keep looking. Got him! Back me up here!
Where's Georgie?
We got separated. Before we lost sight of him, he said he'd meet us back at the house. Get in!
035, suspicious person and vehicle. Responding unit investigated. On scene, officers expect. Respond with caution.
We managed to get out of this. I'm sleeping on a bed of titties. I don't care what it fucking costs.
They gone?
Yeah, man, they done. I knew we could pull it off. I knew it. We're rich. Fuck!
I'm robbing people with a six gun.
I fought the law, and the law can kiss my ass.